Hi there, everyone. Martin Tyler here, along with Alan Smith. And we've got, I'm sure, some splendid football for you from the FUT Champions Weekend League.
Yeah, hi, Martin. Delighted to be here. Lots of quality teams over the course of this weekend. I'm expecting a good game here.
Well, here is the team sheet for the home side. Kostas Manolas starts alongside David Luiz in the heart of defence. Sadio Mane starts with Mohamed Salah in the wide positions. Harry Kane is the main striker today. Rose. Son. It's looking good, this move. Aurier. Defender has to move quickly. It's Salah now. N'Golo Kante. 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 Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Well, he's got the ball there and dealt with the danger, really. Could be dangerous. Opportunity here. Comes in with a tackle. Raja Nainggolan. Now Sadio Mane. Kyle Walker. Trying to run off the shoulder of the last player, offside.
That is a weakness in his game. Gets caught offside too many times. Defence squeezed. They knew they'd caught their man off.
Son. Into the attacking third. Anthony Martial. The shot's off. Here's a chance. Goalkeeper exposed. First touch was poor. Gabriel Jesus. Now with Mount, threading it through. Well, he's cut that out well, well read. It's Salah now. Conte. That would have been a foul, but the referee lets the game go on. Good advantage. Such an exciting player, Gabriel Jesus. Even the excitement when he gets the ball this deep. Attacking well here. Guiding it through. What an opportunity if he picks out the right man. How about that for a goal? It's given them the breakthrough. And they've had to work very hard to find a way through this defence. But when it came, it was superbly taken. And they're absolutely thrilled with the way they've got the lead here. There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view. Well, he's got support here. Now Sadio Mane. Son. Back with Mane. Defender on his toes. Well, maybe the counter-attack is on here. Hey. Able to make a good interception. Here's Martial. Son. Son. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. He's in. Well, he scored. And it's a big moment for them in the match. They've pushed their lead now to two ahead. They've played well to this point, and sometimes a two-goal lead can be a dangerous one. We'll see.
You've got to admire the way he placed the ball into the bottom corner of the net.
But the goalkeeper was in a decent position, but he was helpless to stop that one going in.
Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Here's Martial. Good football between these two. Nice passing. Good defending. This referee's got a good perception of when and when not to play the advantage. He's chosen to play it here. A free kick given here against Nainggolan.
Song. Hit it well! Really stretched to make the save. Top class. Corner. It's short, the corner this time. Anthony Martial. With Mane now.
And that's broken up by the defender before the cross could come in. It's Salah now. Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away. Now Rui Costa. Here's Alexandra. Well, they're in a good position here. Now Kane. Rui Costa. That is a free kick. And they've got a chance to really make the most of that decision. Rui Costa. Good block. Coming up now, a corner. The ball's just deflected behind for that.
Short corner, designed to move the opposition around in the middle.
Shoots! Such quality in the build-up and a brilliant finish. A wonderful goal. It's a well-worked corner. It's a well-worked goal.
Always disappointed to concede a goal from a corner. And they just didn't get set for me.
Coming on strong and looking to play their way through now. Rose. Sadio Mane on the move and able to cut out the pass.
The fourth official has indicated.
Well, the signal's gone up for 2 minutes.
2 minutes of any time.
It's Sadio Mane. That's very good defending. They had to get it right, and that defender did it superbly. Well, this is half time. That's the whistle. And 2-1 is the score. Ready to go for the second half in this match in the FUT Champions Weekend League. Now Bailly. Attacking well here.
Well, they gave it straight to him, didn't they?
Aurier. It's Mane. That's going to be his throw here. Now Sadio Mane.
Brilliant pass, can he finish it?
Good challenge. Neatly intercepted. Gabriel Jesus. Now Sadio Mane. That'll be a throw. Alexandro. He's going to keep the ball, isn't he? Rui Costa. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. I think that's a good performance, isn't it, Alan, from him in the first half?
Got himself a goal, but he does need a little bit of a helping hand.
This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play. Son. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Chance from the pass. Song. Gabriel Jesus. Clever and quick, Gabriel Jesus. Song. Mane, got in the way. Ejjain Gullit. Kyle Walker. Referee doing everything possible to keep this game flowing.
Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack.
And that's when you need a defender to show his class, and he's done just that.
Able to cut that out with some sharp movement.
Makes a challenge here. Son. Just a heavy touch, the opposition can take the ball away. It's looking good, this move. Now Sadio Mane. Hey!
Gonna tie his luck!
He's cut that out well, well read.
And now the shot!
How did he reach that? Brilliant goalkeeping. It'll be a corner. And now he's going to sort out that earlier incident and put the player who committed the foul.
Yeah, he doesn't miss much, this ref. He's eagle-eyed, and he wanted to give the team a chance to move forward, but always going to produce the yellow for that.
On the attack here, good defending. Now Kane coming at the opposition from a wider area. It's Sadio Mane. Song. Went in a bit crudely, but the referee... Well, they've got a free kick here. To the attack now. Now Van Dijk. Aurier. With Mane now. Ejjain Gullit. Mohamed Salah. I like the look of this attack. Good distance to the clearance then. And they've cut it out. It's Mane. Rui Costa. Into the attacking third. We could be in. Got his shot off now. Goalkeeper's kept his side in front here.
Well, you could argue that's what he's there for. That's his job, but what a save.
And they get it away. Offside. The officials clearly in agreement. And that's a straightforward offside decision. Eric Bailly. Aurier. Son. Van Dijk. He spotted a teammate, and he's got the technique as well as the vision to switch the play. And here they are on the attack. So the shot's on. Shot blocked here. Now Rui Costa. Conte. Steered through. Now Sadio Mane. They've become past masters, really, this group. And
and it's a joy to watch.
It is wonderful to watch, but you don't want to pass for passing's sake, do you?
David Luiz.
Oh, the whistle's gone. Free kick. It's definitely a yellow in the mind.
Of the referee, definitely.
Well, I think it unquestionably was. I mean, on another day, he might have got a red for that. It was a really dangerous challenge.
There will be a minimum.
It's a good looking attack, this one. It might be a final attack as they look for this equaliser. Rose.